major controversy now in Jammu and Kashmir that over the delimitation exercise that is currently on. Senior Bharatiya Janata Party leader and former Jammu and Kashmir Deputy Chief Minister Kavinder Gupta is raising doubts over the 2011 census with regard to the delimitation commission currently carrying out the exercise, remember, on the basis of the 2011 census, as since then no other census has taken place. Kavinder Gupta has said, and I quote here, 2011 census was not credible. It appears it was fudged. Population of Jammu has been deliberately shown less than Kashmir region. BJP is now suggesting, therefore, that Aadhaar card data be used as the basis for delimitation. Remember, this is coming as Jammu is alleging inequality and is demanding more seats when the constituencies are redrawn as per delimitation.
2011 को कोई भी नहीं चाहता कि इस आधार पर, क्योंकि बार बार इस प्रकार की आवाज़ें उठती हैं, उसी के कारण से डिस्क्रिमिनेशन का जो एक मामला था, जो सीटों का बढ़ना था, वो ऐसे किया गया था। अब ये डिलिमिटेशन बार बार नहीं होती है, लेकिन ये एक मौका है जिसको सही और फेयर ढंग से करें तो बेहतर यही होगा कि आधार को मान करके उसी आधार पर ये सारी चीज़ें हों तो किसी को कोई इतराज़ नहीं होगा, जिसके पर आधार होगा वोट डालेगा।